my name is Laura, and I'm going to show you how to decorate a plastic binder. So the good thing about plastic binders is that they're transparent. So what I've done is I've taken a decorative piece of paper, you can take whatever kind you like, and I've cut out a larger piece of like black construction paper to be the same size as the binder to cover the background area. And I'm going to glue them together. And then we're going to attach them to the binder itself. So first of all, what we're going to do is we're going to attach these two pieces of paper to one another. And I'm going to do that with hot glue. So I'm going to try to line it up as good as possible before putting it down and locking in the glue. Perfect. And now what you can do is take a smaller piece of like white paper or an index card would work perfectly for this, and going to attach that here so that you have a subject label so that you know what this binder is. All right, so you're going to want to write on it right now while it's still out of the binder, because what comes next is we are going to attach it. So now what you can do is if you have like something, a good way to get secure this in transparently from the inside, you can put it on the inside, or you can glue it to the outside with a little bit of hot glue in the corners and along the edges. You just run a thin stream of hot glue all along this binder. And it should be a little cooler by the time it's time for us to line it up and press. So try to line it up as closely as you can before pushing it down, because you get a little bit of leeway to move it around, but not much. Right, press down the edges, and that is how you decorate a plastic binder. I'm Laura, thank you for watching.